Alright, welcome back to Resident Evil. Let's go. And, let's see, we gotta figure out how to get to Ethan. So, oh, can I just go through here? If I can. Okay, I think I can, actually. Or not. Well, that's a no-go. Okay, I got power cables. I need to get the elevator working. And... it's weird that you can take the fuse. To take it. I find it really bizarre you can take it out. I don't know if I'll need that for the elevator along with the power cable. I honestly don't know. Alright, oh, hello, I did not see this at all. Well, the table is completely fried, we have a replacement, but we had to restrict something. I should ask Dr. Liddell for it. Let's move. Well, luckily I got the table already, so that's good. And I need the fuse, I fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. Let's just go. I think I got everything, really. Yeah. Still here. I don't really know what else to get. I probably should have gotten some other shit a bit fast, but. Oh well.
Alright. He's waiting.
Okay. Then what is it? Okay, you're not doing that. Okay, I'm not bothering. Oh, hi. That's not my shot. I don't know, I might have to kill him. Oh shit, not you! I fucking hate you. Fucking hate him so much. Why so I? Oh my god, look at my stick. What the fuck? Wow! Holy shit! Okay, I don't know if I got hit once or twice. But hold okay. I'm gonna kill this thing real quick. If it's still from an athlete, that is. Is it? Is it? I don't see it. Damn, I don't know if that thing killed me a little or had I hit twice. Jesus Christ, I hate them. Fucking creepy crawling thing. Okay, looks like I'm gearing up for something. Let me bullet check out. Hold on. I'm in the edge. Me bomb till I had. Damn, I got 9. What? Oh. You know what? Really slick. I'm gonna move those around. Alright. Can I maybe try to kill? Oh shit, running at me. There you go. Alright. Keep moving. Oh. Oh shit, that's a fatty. No, I cannot. Ah! Oh my god. No, I... I mentioned that bomb. Oh well. Fuck. I only got one herb. Or one healing thing. Might be more. I don't know. What? Why is she moaning now? Please give me some healing glares. Do I need more than any? Okay, I got another cooling. Okay. Why is she moaning now? I don't get it. Stop moaning. Stop it. Stop it. At least I can see how much health I have, but...
I need you to do something.
What? Let me on me, too.
Ethan?
What?
Ethan?
Huh? The hell?
Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What?
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind. Your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Damn. I actually feel sorry for the guy. So they really did just get...
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing?
Saving your life.
Oh, she's turning.
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
Ooh.
No.
Mia! No!
shit. Damn. Holy shit. Damn. But yeah, I really feel bad for the Baker's family. Like, Jack, the father, he actually seems like a decent guy before...
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Yeah, before a little bitch interfered. That's really sad. Damn. What the fuck? It's all your fault. She's not happy, that's for damn sure. Where the hell am I at? Huh. Where am I? Oh no, factory thing? I don't know, is this still part of the ship? Oh, I think it is, actually. Huh. Well, we're playing as Ethan again. I thought she took serum, so... Why is she, like, still infected? I don't get it. Oh god, all these fish are dead. Ooh. So we'll call it actually entering like a factory area now. Maybe, I don't know yet. Alright, literally, oh hello. February 18, 1892, there's a collapse in the Patterson mine. Tuan and Beth Gordon are dead. Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right, the ground is too unstable. February 19th, so this is a day later. The company's not going to send us into replacement. They want to work Delta shift instead. Wow. That is bullshit. Oh, so this is a mine area. Okay. What the hell is this? Are they watching this from that helicopter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
So, Lucas is working? For someone? Well, no. He's manipulating, so maybe he's being controlled to contact whoever. And it can't be Lesker, because... Well, spoiler. Ah! It's a spoiler. He dies in Resident Evil 5. So... Who's he working for? Oh my god. Okay. For those of you who don't know, I completely missed out on this before, and these require antique coins, which I'm a fucking retard. Jesus Christ. But I'm gonna be using that right now, actually. I'm gonna use all of them I got. Oh, I take it. Oh, cool. Alright. I'm just gonna sort this later. What is this for? I'm just hanging on to it. Let me just take all the coins. Okay, I got 12. So let's see. That requires 5. What is that? Stabilizer, I think? That's a magnum. That requires 9. And that, I... and turns just match hell. Okay. So I got 12, so I'm gonna get that magnum. And what is it, steroids? Yes. Give me that. Ooh. Sexy. Problem is, I got like no ammo. Ha! Alright. Increases match health. I think I got another one in here that I never used. Okay, so I got one bullet for that. I can't do anything with that. Let's see. Sorry, this is taking me a minute. You know what, I'm just gonna sort my inventory out, so I'll be back in a second. Alright, so I sorted out my inventory. I got a ton of shit with me now. Alright. So let's see where we're headed. Oh, hello. Been a while since I've seen those. Oh shit! There's like four of them! Oh. Got me stupid! Fuck! Really stupid, actually. What the? I don't even know. Dead. Freaking nerd. Oh, hello. There's more. No. No, fuck off. Oh shit. Come on. Alright. Man, I got a ton of ammo. Holy fuck. I heard another one. Stop moving. And tell. Alright, ammo. What? How are you still alive? What the? excuse me. Finally! Man, at least a lot of ammo on that fucker. So a chemical fluid. Oh man. I might as well poke into that. Let me make sure there's nothing in here. No enemies, so popped up. Dead. Alright. Let's see what's down in the mines. Oh yeah, press it again. Alright. Stupid invisible wall. There we go. Alright. Mine shaft to go. Oh, it's dark down here. Oh. So I kind of feel we're entering like the final area. Oh yeah, we're entering the final area, definitely. And they're gonna start throwing a shitload of enemies at us. Alright, here we go. Fuck it. No. Not. No. Let me come to you, little fuckers. I'm just leaving a shotgun. Alright, there's some bombs. I can probably take advantage of that. There's another one here. Oh shit. Oh my god, they're everywhere! I don't know if I like that. I might be in panic mode. Oh my god, how many are there? Ooh, hit it. Come on. Yes, yes. Destroy him for me. Yes. Alright, come on. Shit. Oh my god, hi. You are dead. Is that other one dead? Oh, I guess it is. Huh. Shotgun in the city. Is there anything here? Bobblehead? I don't think so. I'm not really looking for them anyway. What are these? Oh, that's just... okay. Well, that's not pulling in the return, I think. No, I can probably get that, but... I think. Oh, hello. Ooh, magnum ammo. I'll probably need that for the final boss, whatever it is. Try Evelyn. We're both up. We got 9. Damn. I'm actually running low on handgun ammo. Ooh, where? Oh, hi. Shit. Why are you still alive? No! Holy shit. That was way too close. Holy fuck. Hello? Why are they coming behind me? I don't get it. Take a shotgun to the face. You're dead. Freaking nerd. I'm gonna use some of this a little bit. Wait. Where did I go? Oh. Push! You gotta think that thing probably weighs a ton. Is there any items back here? No. Alright, where are we at here? So this is... oh my god, oh my... I don't even know if I can... oh... I don't even know if I can walk past that, if I'm honest. I don't know, I'm just gonna shoot it. Uh-oh. I'm not risking that. It looks way too low for me to lock under. Ah! Okay. Well, that happened. I didn't think I'd see that again. Safe room? No. Oh, you know what? Let me go back down. Alright. Okay, that's the thing. Alright. Tip. Shoot every box you see that you see at a distance. So fuck that. Fucking boom boom shit. Fucking Michael Bay. Fuck off. Go back to Transformers. Alright. Is she that old lady in the wheelchair? And maybe this younger Mia, or I'm sorry, not Mia. Evelyn, that we've been seeing is just like an illusion? Cause that would make sense, cause she just appearing out of nowhere. That would make sense. But it's all in our head. Since she lives inside us. Ugh, your nose aren't even like some test subjects. What the fuck? Huh. Alright, interesting. So that's a little backstory right there. The hell? Ten minutes after those. 12 minutes after those. Oh, 5 minutes after those. Oh my god. Excuse me. So that's why they've been doing down here, is experiments. So, my question is, why do I have this wristband? And my part of an experiment? Do I have to use that? I think so. Yeah, I think so actually. Yep. So this might kill Evelyn. Alright. Yeah, looks like we're nearing the end of the game. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna keep going. I don't know. Let's see. Project was instigated. 1,000. Sorry, this is gonna be a lot of reading. So I'm just gonna like skim through it and just kind of pause the video if you want to read it for yourself. Yeah, so I was right. What we've been seeing are all like hallucinations. So probably that old lady really is her. Oh my god, more reading. Alright, same drill. Pause it if you want to read it, I'm just gonna skip through it. Wow. In a way, I feel bad for her. When she's being all fucked up in the head. And she just wants a family. Oh, okay. Hello, what is this? Fucking barrels. I'm gonna end the video here. I honestly don't know how much longer the game will be. I feel like we're getting close to the end. Maybe within an hour, hour and a half, I don't know. I'll have to figure out what to do. So, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.